Okay. We did it. That's what I would say. Yeah, that was a little unnerving. What do we have to do? Tap hotel. Okay. Someone gave me a clue about something. I don't know what it has to do with that. Gary has informed you the sarcophagus is at the Giovanni mansion. He's even drawn you your map. How sweet. I still need to find the book from the Giovanni mansion. Okay, so this is all about Giovanni mansion. Gary has informed you here, Giovanni mansion. Looks like we're really going for this Giovanni mansion. That's really it. Okay. Before I go to the Giovanni mansion, there's one thing I wanted to check out. Somebody told me.
Where to?
That I missed something. I don't remember where it is. Is it downtown? I think it's Hollywood. Is it Hollywood? No. I don't think it is. I think it's downtown.
Need a ride?
Is it here? I think it is here. Inside the gargoyle area. Where I encountered the gargoyle, obviously. Just trying to remember where the hell it is. Yeah, so this is how you, like, not spoil things for me, guys. So I got... Someone told me that you know, they asked me actually if I want to know about a place I missed. It's a theater. I don't remember if it's here in Hollywood. That's the problem. I think it's Hollywood, actually. Now I'm thinking about it. But I don't want to leave in case it's. Not all right. Oh, is this a dead end? Thought I could cut through, but no. Yes, this might end up being a longer episode, because there's something there that I missed. Or I'll chop this in two, part one and three. It's his gargoyle that I defeated. But there's a back way. There's a room in the back that I haven't found. And the guy, yes, he asked me if I would want to know something about that, and I said yes, just don't give things away. And yeah, he said, yeah, there's a room back there, and that I might want to go there. So I did not realize that. I guess I'll check in with what's her name, see if she's got any money for me while I'm here.
Money, right? Been a while. Your money's been piling up. Here, that should provide for an interesting evening.
Do $250, thanks. Whatever.
What's the hops, bro?
Not much, bro. Okay, I got 13, 16. Let's see if I need some more ammo. I haven't been using much. I've been sneaking around. I mean, I used it, I guess, in the last episode or two. $32 out of $288, the Ingram MAC-10. Max 320. The Uzi. Range requirement 6. What is my range set at? It is 6, okay. I got 4. Yeah, 4 is enough to use for anything. 4 XP. What does the Uzi take? That's one. Does it even say?
Baby girl, you.
Yeah. So he doesn't even sell the, wait, does he? 44 Magnum. Huh. Remington M700. This is a standard rifle for sport hunting. It has to be reloaded after each shot. Uzi 9mm rounds. Okay, my ammo's full, it says. Get him. $288 MAC-320. Because I need to reload, maybe? I don't want people to freak out because I took my gun out. Oh, can't reload it. Okay, never mind. Right. Forgot how to put it away. Don't look at me. Yeah, I hate that, guys. I'm sorry. I keep forgetting that. Holster weapon. Okay, it's one of the... That, okay. Alright, I don't need any ammo then for that. I would like to get some blood bags just in case, and I don't think... I think it's in Hollywood. Isn't it like across from the jewelry store? I think it's coming back to me.
In
Hollywood, and I need to go back. I want to get some more blood bags, like the good ones. I don't even know where I am here. Let's see. 11 is Abrams Jewelry. I think it's across from there. Asian Theater, yeah. So we are, you are here, right in the middle of all of it. 4 is red spot, so it should be ahead. If I'm reading that right. Yep, it is here, okay. Like there's anything in here. So these doors? Can I even get in here with this? Okay. I had no idea. Well, this was back here, actually. This. We can't go through here. This is a quick way to tell if anyone's in here. Oh, we got something here. Videotape. Is that the tape? It's not a videotape. Tap Hotel. Shuffle Stap. Okay, that's... Barabbas is looking for that. Can't leave there. Leave there either. I just want to check around to make sure there's something that I haven't found with my low investigation skill here. Because that one was glowing, but not everything does. I don't want to have to come back here, and I don't have to miss anything either. That's pretty cool. I had no idea there was another area. What is that? I thought there was something down in the chair. No? I'm just being methodical about it here. As you can tell. So far, nothing. These chairs we can move. Oops. I looked over here actually already. What is this? Just a block of wood or something? Alright, yeah, I didn't find anything else, but that's cool, we got that for him. Oh jeez. Okay. Alright, let me pass it. I think I'm supposed to put that in my mailbox and then come back or something. Oh, we've got another. Excuse me?
Not English, not English.
Get out of my damn way.
Mom's it gone. Not speak English, sir.
You gotta be kidding me. How do I get out of here? Wait, one of them moved. Okay, hurry up. Let me out before someone else stands there. Okay. Thank you. It's not listed here. But I think I'm supposed to put it in my mailbox. Tobacco pipes and ice cream.
Going somewhere?
Yes. Now we go downtown. I say hi to Heather. I put the thing in the mailbox. Am I going the right way? Oh, it's right here. I wonder what do I do with that nameplate. Do I just sell that?
Master?
Okay. Oh, can I drink some of your blood? Oh, I can't yet.
Master?
I can't. She doesn't have enough blood restored yet. Oh, wait. Check email? One unread email. The Queen. Beware the Black Queen from a friend. Whoever likes to talk about, yeah, chess and stuff. And vague stuff. I don't know who this is. If it's somebody that we have come across who's a friend, who's actually a friend that we're actually really friends with. Someone just claiming to be a friend that we have not met yet. It doesn't seem like something Beckett would do. I'm hitting P and that doesn't work. Oop. Stand by. Okay. Okay. So I don't know if I have to load and then he takes it. Okay, it's gone now. Now I got a new email, okay. Cheat codes? From Gary. Enjoying the film, boss, but I think I've really let myself go over the years. Alright, this seems to be your bag, so here's the deal. Know that Toreador in Vesuvius, Miss Valor? Back when she was breathing, it was more like Miss Anything for 300. And I got a poster. We'll trade for a revealing photo I saw on Haunted LA. Okay. I think I know what that might be. Gary offers a poster of Velvet Velour in exchange for a revealing photo he saw in Haunted LA. Just put the photo in the mailbox and check your haven and emails later. I think it's that. Which would make sense, he would want that. I hope giving this to him would give me a masquerade redemption, but I don't know if it would. Okay, so I have to load. Gone. I guess I'll have an email. I wonder how many of these other things I already have. I got one unread email. Want to learn vicissitude? From Gary. How you been, boss? Same drill as before. Got a surveillance shot of a certain Kuei Jin. It would be degrading to photo-chop it into a tacky poster, so that's what I did. Yours for a song. Actually, a tape. Something Amalia did before I put the bite on her. I like to keep the kids in check. Last year's Jock Shot magazine's swimsuit shoot. Two hard, pointy reasons they pulled it off of retail shelves. Alright, so what? A surveillance shot. So he'll give me a poster. He'll give me a poster if I get a Jock Shot magazine swimsuit. Shoot. Okay. I don't think I've come across that. Gary will trade a poster of Ming Xiao for a tape of last year's Jock Shot magazine swimsuit shoot. Just put the tape in the mailbox, check your haven, and emails later. Okay. So a tape. Another tape. So I'm looking for another tape. Which I don't think I have. What if I, this is quest item or sell? Yeah, I don't have anything like that. Okay, so.
Master?
Alright. This doesn't have blood. Wait. Is that added? Oh, it's Velvet Velour. Okay, so the poster. Right. I don't get from my mailbox. Really nice. Okay, so it's gonna add these around. Is this already here? That's a lot lower resolution. Oh, we got this too. Oh, yeah. Okay. Alright, so it's gonna add photos around here. I'm not. I guess not in the bathroom. Too bad I'm not getting any experience from this. Alright, well. It's interesting. If I come across a tape for a swimsuit, Swimsuit shoot. Then I will, put in my mailbox and stuff. Yeah, I'm almost enough for two full episodes, so I have to go back anyway. I want to get some more blood bags just in case.
Where to?
This drive, Santa Monica.
Lovely evening.
If you say so. I mean, it's raining and stuff. I need a little bit of blood. Just a little bit. Got some guys skating over there. Remember how much fun I had sneaking around in this hospital. Hi.
No. Queen Bitch would say the blood goddess returns.
Blood me?
Oh no, wouldn't like that, Queen Bitch. Queen Bitch would say no.
Beg your pardon?
Oh no, wouldn't like that, Queen Bitch.
Oh, that's my stuff. No. Yeah, I don't want to sell that.
Oh no.
So he's only got one of each?
Like that, Queen Bitch.
Blue blood pack.
No. Queen Bitch would say
no. Oh, he's
no
got more.
All right,
am I?
Now serving number 26.
Okay, so I've got five of these blue blood ones. Good enough. Guy really needs to calm down. Need an unsuspecting victim. Too bad people don't hang out in the parking garage. These guys are all bunched up together. Guy who always urinates over here. Come, mortal. Your bladder is full. Yeah, I don't know. No good choices here. Unless I pay her. Well, I'd rather not. So I can always just go to Hollywood and take care of that. Nobody over here by the phones or peeing. It's very unusual. There's just less people out because it's raining. I don't know if that's a thing that would happen.
Need a ride?
Yeah. Hollywood. So here's the Giovanni stronghold, and we also need to find something for Pisha there. And of course the sarcophagus is there. Yeah, it's way too close to all these people. I guess I could just eat the rats. About this dude. He was already partially drained. Probably me from last time. Oops. All right. Good enough. Good enough. Okay, we are topped off. We have... God, every once in a while you see the flash running across. We have blood packs. We have ammo. We are full on blood. We are good for the Giovanni mission at the Giovanni mansion. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next episode when we take care of that, when we check that out. See you next time, and always seek adventure.